Hey guys, it's me, JacobTbeast, and we are doing some Infected. Yes, that's right. It's Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. It's Enter the Battlefield. MK14, that's an interesting gun. I'm pretty certain it's a decent gun to use. I don't know, I haven't particularly got that big of a trigger finger. Like I said, if you guys don't know what a trigger finger is, it's when you can fire a gun really fast by using your finger that's semi-automatic, okay? That's that cleared up. If it sometimes... Oh, first infected car. Ooh. Just nice. Mom, get the camera. Right, so I just keep bouncing about. It's my technique at the moment. Need to kill Carl. Pick up the ammo. Oh, we're on full ammo, are we? I'll just grab 3 bullets. So I am enjoying playing Infected so far. Never really used an MK14 that much. And also I've got new internet, which is another cool new thing. And we're sort of both recording depending on how we're gonna set this video out. I don't know whether it's just gonna be one of us and we're both gonna upload it separately, just for different point of view, or we might only upload one of them. That's me and Carl recording. So Carl's doing a very good job of 0 and 3 with his RW1. He is now going 1 and 4, which is pretty decent. Right, so I'm just literally running around the whole map. Right, there's a 3 infected. And unfortunately, I had a game where I had a 15 kill streak, but I wasn't recording, which is pretty annoying. That's literally, honestly, when you're a YouTuber, you understand how annoying good content is when you haven't been recording. I'm just gonna grab this. Honestly, I don't think I'm gonna survive for that long with it. Depends how accurate I am with it. It's pretty weak gun. I'd have more of a chance with a bulldog. That's what I did my 15, or I did the 15 kill streak with a bulldog. Yeah, I'm awful accuracy. Nah, this is what I mean. Thanks for that, Carl. Very kind while I'm doing YouTube. Yeah. So, that's the end of this video, basically. I'm going to put another Infected gameplay with this video. So stay tuned for more Infected. Because that was pretty newbie. To be honest, because it's worked by Carl, so I would have released expecting him to not try and go for me. But oh well, so I'm just going to end this video here, and I'll get the next game ready for you guys. Okay guys, so we are back with the TAC-19. It is single shot apparently, I'll take it. But I basically reload air into this gun to kill people with air, most deadliest substance on earth. For those of you guys that know, you actually breathe in air, or didn't know, sorry. Very incredibly deadly, you might die any moment. That's why this gun's so deadly. It's actually a pretty good gun, you know. Ever since the buff, it's a decent gun. Just get that cheeky little kill on first infected. I like getting the infected. I've actually been using this TAC-19 quite a bit, you know, because oh hello. No, nah, you don't. Nah, you don't. Nah, bro. He is a cheeky infected. This one here, it's a sneaky one. Get down, you. That was Carl. I'm actually playing with Carl right now. If you guys didn't notice, come on. Nah. This isn't gonna last well. Supply drop. That is how we do it. So, just get some slugs into the gun. Right, any more infected? Cheeky as he's infected. Pretty. Oh, nah. Thanks for that, Carl. So that is the second game. But Carl has infected me in a row. He thinks he's funny doing it because coming from behind, not a big fan of it. Anyways, TAC 19, I didn't expect to last long with the TAC 19 because honestly, it's not really that good of a gun. But I'm going to play a little bit as Infected, I think. And I'll move on to the next game. Probably put 3 or 4 games in this one video. You're dying. You're going down. Oh, he nearly had the triple there. He got a double survivor kill. That is hitting their team. And yeah, this game's basically over, actually. There's one left. Where's he been? Where's he at? There he is. Let's go. Underground. No. Camping. Yes. What? Come on. Pace him. Oh, he's going for the cheeky kill. Didn't quite well work. There we go. That is the end of the game. I'm going to wait a little while and then I'll start recording again because I have got a supply drop. I'll just add that in just as an extra bonus. And in fact, I might just wait because it's not much till the end of the game. There's the scoreboard for that game. Finishing top 5-3. That's how we do it with the JTBZ crew. So, I love Infected. Absolutely amazing. Stock. Is that for Pack 19? Cool. So, we are going to open this supply drop here. Let's see what's in it. Please be something good. No. Oh, that's actually alright, the scout loadout. But, if you just want to have a quick look. No, in fact, you don't want to have a quick look. It's just swag, so, let me just find those. I don't want those. But this is cool. It's KVA scout loadout. I've nearly got a full, oh no, it's this. I've got 3 items from that. That's cool, isn't it? So, I'm just gonna end this bit here. I'll get into the next game and start recording again. Okay guys, so we have the SN6. I actually love this SMG. I didn't even know they'd put it in the thing. It's pretty overpowered actually, because it's not got much recoil, so I could expect to get some cross map. That guy's dead, so that's 2. That means there's no RW1, which is a good thing. Carl, come over here. You probably can't hear him. I'm over near the solar panels. I'm gonna group together because what's that saying where you say you're better together in numbers or something like that? I don't know, but it's true. So we've got the JTBZ crew corner here, just our little corner. Oh, hello. Come over here. I want you to come and try and infect me. You can try, but I don't think it'll quite work because I've got an SMG. You've got a knife and a spike drone. Come on, I'm gonna just play it. I don't care, there's only 2 of them. Yeah, we're there, Carl. Ooh, 3. Oh, hello. No. I'm backing out of there. That's 2 QCQ for me. 2 QCQ for me. An MLG reference there. Nah, come on, mate. Come on. No, this doesn't look too safe, actually. I'm gonna just kill that guy and get the hell out of here. Right, there's someone behind me. Oh, hello. Carl, there's one there, there's one. Watch it. There's one coming up. Right, no! Die. Got him. One behind you. I'm covering you. Come on, let's do this. Give me that. Watch it. Oh. No, Carl's just got infected. It's not good. Please don't kill me like the other parts. 5. Come on. 5, I'll take it. That's decent-ish. I'm not gonna try that. It's just a waste of ammo. Any more scout packs? He's leaving me. Bye. Right, come on, infected. Come on, rush me. I dare you to rush me. Yes, come on, you. Come over here. Yeah, you're not going to try and infect me, are you, Carl? That's a lie. Right, so we have the JTBZ crew turning on JTBZ, JacobTbeast. So, 2 against 9. We're in the same camping spot. That's one. That's another one. Let's reload. Let's reload. Come on, quick. Grab some ammo. Keep moving. Get this guy. Just hit fire. DW, no. Nah, mate. 10 kill streak, lads. More. Let's reload this out. There's three. Another one's joined the game. Let's try. Walking with infected. Let's go. Let's back out of here. I'm decided. No. Let's go. Right, let's go. Right, come on. No. Come on. Reload this. Couple of infected behind me. That's one. That's another one. 15. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Come on, this is what we call streaking. It's a casual thing that JacobTbeast likes to do on a daily basis. Come on, back to this area. Come on, you. Load the DNA bomb. Come on, let's go. You, mate, you're going down. Right. Come on. Right. It's another one. Any more. Right, come on. Come on, infected. Come on, rush me. Nah, right. I'm last alive, that's not good. That's it, that's not right. I just felt like saying that. No, mate. Oh, 20. Oops, scoreboard. No. Come on, let's get this DNA bomb. 10 more kills I've got to do it for. Right, that's a couple. It's a good technique I've got going here. Come on. No. Nah, that is the end of the game. We nearly did it there. That was so intense. I was getting so quiet near the end of that. 23-1. Oh ho, nearly had that DNA bomb. It's only unfortunate that I was by myself. And on that bombshell, I'm going to conclude this episode. This is a taste of what you will be seeing in the coming up episode of Infected. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a like for that lovely 23 kill streak. And also subscribe for more content like this. And hopefully you're going to get that DNA bomb in Infected. So, like I said, leave a like and also subscribe. I'll see you guys later in the next video.